Here we go. It's hard to predict what we'll see, but we're gonna do our best to call it. Here's a cover! And there's a quick kick. Oh, man!
Wow, great reversal.
Oh, man, how did he even take that? The tide definitely seems to be changing.
And he's bailed from the ring.
Showboating. This is going to be action personified in this one. Anything and everything will happen. And that was a huge shot. Good grief.
Boy.
And friends and neighbors, that's one heck of a punch.
There's the senton.
One. Two. You never know what you're going to find under the ring.
Now the chair comes
Come
into
on.
Play.
Get back in the ring.
You got him.
He's letting his opponent know who the boss is.
What a grueling match it's been so far. It hasn't been fancy. It's been straight ahead, very intense, and very visible. Oh, and a cardinal mistake there. Just be over, folks. It looks like the tide has turned once again. My goodness, what a match. To steal the show. Tremendous height on the backdrop.
Good luck walking after that.
Vicious elbow drop.
One. Two.
Showing some disrespect
Three.
Here.
Two!
There's a good shot, and the closed fist lands again. And the pendulum has swung again. I tell you, this one's for the ages. Oh, that one's glory.
Oh, man, I feel bad for him. He's in big trouble.
A sharp, crisp elbow drop. And he's bad. Another one. I've got a feeling that this has all the makings of an instant classic. He's just pulling on the legs, bending his opponent in the Boston Crab. Just tossing him to the ground. And he locks in the submission, working on the arm. And there's a leg lock. Giving it his all, but will it be enough? There's the kick. Uh-oh, his opponent's got him now.
Submission predicament here, and that's a tight, tight hold.
And that one staggered him. Oh, ow. And that one definitely hit hard. Oh, reversed. Look out. Oh. A great match here. And that one rocked him. He almost took his head off with that Larry. And the natural hits it.
Wait a second. What's he doing?
This could be it. One.